Hey everybody, today we're taking a look at this new wine insulator and chiller stick by Sante. Let's get right into it. So right off the bat, we got some real nice product packaging here. That's always great if you want to give this as a gift or just buy it and ship it directly to somebody. And then you can see it's nicely wrapped on the inside and it also has a little thank you card. So out of the box, these are all the pieces. Up here, we've got our main wine chiller base along with the twist lock lid up here. We got the aerator pour spout and then the chill stick. Now the chill stick and the spout just twist together like this, and you can put the stick into the freezer by itself if you want. They recommend freezing this for 2 hours before using it so it keeps your wine nice and cool. Then we've got the pour spout right here. It's got an aerator at the bottom, so as you pour out, it'll aerate the wine, open up the flavor quicker. And then on the very top, we've got the pour spout along with a little stopper. The stopper is great because this will help prevent any, you know, unnecessary drip spills, etc. But we like to drink during the summertime too, and we get a bunch of gnats and bugs and they like to drink as well. So this is gonna help keep them out. Now the wine chiller, this thing looks awesome, super sleek with this white color, but they do have different color options. On the very bottom here, we've got a non-slip pad. Yes, and then on the inside, you can see right here, double wall vacuum insulated stainless steel. So it's gonna keep your bottle of wine nice and cool, but there's not gonna be any condensation, right, water dripping on the outside. So you can see we've got two rings on the inside. So this will be able to handle most 750 milliliter bottles of wine. So if you have more of a slim profile, it'll fit perfectly on the inside. If it's got a wider base, like other bottles or even champagne bottles, which are kind of, you know, bulbous at the very bottom, it's gonna be able to handle that. And then you can take this top, it twists on, it locks it in place, and it's got this nice like rubbery type of ring out here, keeps everything super secure. So if you have a slim bottle of wine, that's just gonna slide right in there and it's gonna go into the inner ring. And if you have a slightly larger bottle, you'll just slide it right in here. It's gonna fit into the outer ring, come in, put the top on, just a couple quick twists. Check this out. No rattling, held perfectly in place. But wait, there's more. Yeah, don't forget, we still got the wine chiller stick here. Yes, before you put this in, make sure you pour out a little bit of the wine so it doesn't overflow, but it's gonna sit in there real nice and secure. And now you're ready to enjoy your chilled and temp controlled wine. Pour it right here, pours out nice and easy while aerating at the exact same time. Boom, pip it up, no drips right there. Put the stopper right back in and you're good to go. Cheers, or as they say in some countries, Sante!